We give them several times to apply. Thank you all for coming also. Masks are quite optional. There is a plate in the back. If you want to give a free will donation, it's entirely up to you.
Yeah.
But it helps the orchestra with some of their music expenses and other things. So, Joanne, thank you so much.
Thank you. And I also see Gabe, who used to be the minister of music in this church. Other orchestra members
who are
playing for different reasons, but
it's Robert,
it's and if you have friends who might enjoy this, we are having another concert on Saturday afternoon at 4 p.m., so you know that. And Gabe, I'm glad to see you're here. I have this dream of taking the orchestra on tour and doing a concert in Aptos, so we're going to have the first movement of the Bach Harpsichord Concerto in A major with soloist Roy Stegman, who is our regular continuo player in all of our Broke pieces, and is just going to do a little bit more, still a lot like a concerto grosso, with small solo parts and fuller tutti parts. This concerto is a wonderful, easy to listen to concerto. It was transcribed by Bach himself from a concerto he wrote for the Oboe d'Amore, right? And so the parts the harpsichord played were at one time also played by an oboist, and Bach did not mind that. He transcribed it himself. Bach felt that his music was for whatever could play it. And you'll hear that many, many pieces played different ways like that. Okay, the Bach Harpsichord.
Thank you.